that they are going to blow your mind, so beware. And it's Afro-Cuban percussion group, so I'm very curious about that. And the musicians are Alberto Molina on the bata. Ruben on the bata. Mateo on the bata, again.
Okay, so this is also special ensemble because we have three very talented students from the Latin department, but we have also two very great musicians, also special guests coming to join them. Amancio Bata on voice, who I was just talking a little bit with him, and he was telling me actually he started also, he was one of the first teachers of percussion, Latin percussion, in this academy. He was a teacher in the 80s when the building was still there, so it's a big connection to have him back here. And accompanying him also on the choirs is Diane Roger. A big applause for Mama Origi.
Hola, lo yura so que boda, o moña la guana mama que mira o eshu la lu e. O barawayo, eke eshu odara, o moña la guana con mama que mira o e.
Y para cómo
como you para el cuechulona. Como yo para el cuello. Hey!
Thank you.